What is up, everybody? I am Coco Games. Welcome to episode 2 of Final Fantasy Tactics. I figured out how to save the game. Yay to me. Right now I'm just doing some final adjustments to the camera. That should be good. And yeah, we're gonna be playing Final Fantasy Tactics again because I really enjoyed it. The battle system seemed really interesting. And yeah, so it turns out you have to wait till you get to the save game, so I had to name it. We had to name the character. So we have to, yeah, the clan is called Larna, there, as you can see. So it's Clan Larna. Now look, there's a pub here. You can do like rumors, missions, quit mission, leave. So we're gonna do rumors and missions. We can do herb picking. To clear when battle, the fee is 300 gil. So that's the pay we get. Sorry, I touched. That's really annoying. Find any good missions? Yeah, I found a new picking mission. Our first mission being a success would be awesome. Yeah, I think we're gonna do like 2 missions today and see what happens. I have no idea what the user planes are or what they are. Herb picking. Engage! Let me check the rules of the battle as well. There's a problem here. I have to deal with these monsters first. Okay. Alright. Not what I wanted. 9. Yeah, let's battle. Screw it, we can do it. So it's you. I'm assuming you have a ranged attack then. Oh, I'm gonna stand up for this one, so I'm gonna move my chair. Sick. Next, we're going to take an action. What the... I'm going to take this very seriously. Can we recruit people into the clan? If yes, then be legit. Wow, it's really late for me, apparently. I suck at speaking. Sick. So my first day, let's use fight. Beat the crap out of this child for 21 damage. Do it. Nice. I'm in a really bad position here, so I'm just gonna face this way and hope for the best. You know, black magic. What's the range on that? Alright, so hopefully it's not black. What happens if I move here? Try it. Do it. Yes. Why would you come up close? You have only 65% chance. Yeah, the chance of missing is really good there. That is terrible. Gotta get bopped. Dang it, and I missed. Crap, I just realized that I missed. That's like 88%.
Ow.
Do it, Horace. I believe in you. Yeah, Horace. Oh, hold on. Yeah, Horace.
Yes.
Judge point. Sick. What is Hashepto doing? Why is he so far behind? Judge. Oh, he's moving in. Oh. Is permadeath on? Do not give them a judge point. Is that next to them? Please it. Yes. I'm gonna have you take an action, not fight with a black magic. Please work. Do not miss. Please, I'm begging you. Did it miss? Oh, yeah. She dragged him. Alright. Now we're gonna wait. Oh, I have to pick a direction. Forgot. This seems like the best direction.
Ow. There's no way that actually hit. Please don't know.
I'm back. I went to get some food. Horace! Oh my god! Get back! Action battle tech. First aid yourself. Whew. Do it. Do it. 75%. That's a really good percentage. Nail. Combo. That's sick. That was awesome. That was legit the coolest thing I've ever seen. Now this is gonna hurt a lot, but I can take it. I have 59 HP. Yeah, you just punched me for 9. That's it. Now Shepard can only move next to me. And he hits me for how much? Whew! That was a lot of damage. What? Oh, he's doing stuff. I'm gonna assume permadeath is on. We're gonna use a phoenix down. Oh no, it's KO, so it's not permadeath. But this will be useful. This better not kill. Ooh. Gonna have you use Blizzard on Shepur over here. Hopefully it works. Oh no. Thank you. stupid repercussions. Yes. Yes, boys, let's do it. Did it hit or did it miss? Oh no, it hit. Sick. Alright, now we're gonna take an action. And battle tag. Okay, no, we're gonna not do that. We're gonna move. We're gonna take an action, we're gonna hit fight. And we're gonna abuse you. Cause that's what nice people do. Yeah, give me your judge point. Dunk. I literally have to turn this way or else I'm screwed. I'm gonna have you use an item. Have you use a potion on yourself? Please work. I'm actually gonna make this only one battle. Because yeah, sorry, 17 minutes roughly. It might be a little shorter because editing and stuff. There's a lot of stuff going outside of my room right now. I don't know if you can hear that. I'm sorry if you can. It's actually a very strategic position I've put myself in. Because here's the thing. I'm gonna have him take an action and have him use a blizzard.
Shut up.
Sorry, I have a dog right now. He's annoying in the middle of my stuff. Yeah, so when he hits him, do it. Please work. Yes. Lit. Nice. We got a job point. Yeah, he wasn't kidding when he said this was tough. He really wasn't kidding when he said this was tough. Like, it's really hard. Honestly, having him face backward is the best bet. I have her take a tactical retreat. I didn't want her there, I wanted her on top of this. Yes.
Oh. My knees hurt.
I don't like standing. It's not really good for me. Does that kill? If that kills, we're screwed. Okay. I win. Because I can combo him. Which, by far, is the coolest thing ever. I mean, come on, just watch this. Tell me this isn't cool. Over to her move. To a position sideways. Hey, do it. What are you doing? Alright, we just have to pray now. Yes. I have the biggest brain. Let's do it. Come on. Please hit. Yes. Alright, so we did a bit of battling. Oh my goodness. Yeah, well, we did a bit of battling. I say that was pretty fun. We got a really big explanation on how battles work and stuff. We're looking for an herb that cures poison. Yeah, musk molly. Yeah, we just got cheated out of our money. That's so mean. Hey, we still made a profit. We made a profit. That's all that matters, if we can turn over a profit. Oh, Ludia Pass. Now let's not put it on the way up. We'll put Ludia Pass over here. What's going on over here, I guess. But yeah. So this is how you save. Right here. But yeah. Thank you all so very much for watching. We got cheated out of our money. We could have turned over a much larger profit if we would have gone to a more fair info broker. But sure, this is fine. This works. Thank you all so much for watching. And we'll see you all